Well, well, well. The prodigal son returns.
Passes through. I came back for Jimmy.
Bit late for Jimmy, Frank.
So how you been?
Look at you. You haven't changed a bit.
How's work, Dad? How's the tannery?
Work is work. Why?
No reason. Just thought you might want to talk.
Is that some kind of joke?
Guess it is.
Hey, Drew!
Woo! I'll be a fat, ugly pig!
How are you? How are you, buddy?
Yeah, for the funeral.
Look who I found. Stevie, bring over a couple of beers.
Jeez, Drew, if you didn't make her wear those things, you wouldn't have any fights.
Hey, I didn't make her wear those things. I wouldn't have any business. It's good to see you, Frank. Are you okay? Man, a lot of shit went down with Jimmy. You know,
You got any ideas about what happened? Maybe why it happened?
I don't know, maybe this, maybe that. I wish to God I knew.
Walter's on the phone again.
Will you please tell Walter that I got his first message?
You're Jimmy's big brother?
Yeah, Frank.
Tricia.
I'll be a fat, ugly pig. Where did you get that?
It's Jimmy's.
That was some fucking game. You should have been.
I don't know, he scored, what, maybe 3 or 4 goals?
Drew, it's Walter again.
Tell him to wait.
I gotta go take this call.
All right. Sure. I gotta get back.
Hey, you know, I don't like why you're back, but I'm glad.
What the fuck do you want? Yeah, well, you know, you're an asshole.
Thank you.
James Reed has passed. Don't ask why. We can't refuse to understand it, can't let it taint our memories of Jimmy. That would be a sin. His memory is all that we have left. Amen.
Frank! Frank!
What do you need, Warren?
I don't need anything. Sheriff needs you.
He wants me, he knows where to find me.
He sent me to find you. It's about Jimmy.
Plan on staying long? Bring any weapons with you? Any drugs?
Yeah, Warren. I got a pound of smack up my ass and a shotgun stuck in my boot.
Day like this, I'll let that pass.
Wait here.
Sheriff?
Mama sent some coffee over. You want some?
No, thanks. I got Frank Reed outside.
Send him in. Honey, you go with your brother. Wait, Warren, fill out a release. Let's get this done with.
Sure.
Thank you.
All right, Frank. End of the hallway.
I think I remember, Warren.
Have a seat.
No, thanks. I don't plan on staying that long.
Don't plan on keeping you. Well, this is what we took. A few pictures and old letters and such. There was a... wasn't any note, as far as we could find.
How hard did you look?
Well, we did a quick investigation. You know, for procedure's sake, actually. Real clear what happened.
Maybe you could clear it up for me, Sheriff.
Well, most of them take it sitting down. Jimmy was standing. And most of them put the barrel in their mouths. But Jimmy, as far as we could see, was holding it about 3 inches from his face. I'm sorry, I don't mean to be inconsiderate, Frank. It's just that I've seen this before too many times. It's a job. You can't get personal.
For you, that should be pretty easy.
Hey, just sign at the bottom there, Frank.
If I were you, I'd take that back where your brother found it and leave it.
Well, thanks for the tip, Sheriff.
Oh, and Frank, welcome home.
One of mine?
What?
The letter. Is it one of mine?
No.
I'm Joe.
Yeah, I know.
He talked about me?
Yeah, in his letters.
No, he didn't. He never wrote a letter in his life.
Was that you in here last night, or was I dreaming?
I don't know. Am I the kind of dream you had?
I was just wondering why you were here.
Just visiting the scene of the crime.
Crime?
Isn't that what you'd call it?
better be getting home before my mom starts to worry. Would you walk me?
Sure. See how you might. I did some pretty unforgettable things.
I used to follow you guys around, you know, after school and stuff. Did you ever notice?
No.
Not much to look at, I guess.
Well, you were, what, 13? Even looking at you would have got me in jail.
Yeah, well, if you'd been around when I turned 16, you would have looked. The jail still might have been a problem.
I can see why Jimmy liked you.
Yeah. He liked you, too. I used to read your letters you sent him. Hope you don't mind.
No.
All those places you went to. Spain, Ireland, Alaska. I liked the way you described them. They sounded pretty neat.
Some of them were.
Just some?
Just some.
Believe this? This town gets dirtier and dirtier. I hate it. Jimmy was gonna take me away from this. The last promise he ever made.
The last promise?
I loved him, and I miss him. But I still blame him for what he did. I can't help that.
Yeah. Sorry.
Don't be. It's not your fault. Glad you're here, Frank. It's good to be with someone else who loved you. Good to have someone like that around, don't you think? We used to do things together. He used to walk with me late at night in the rain. Maybe we could do that sometime. Oh, shit, he's home.
Is that where you live?
You should go.
Joe, get in here now.
I don't believe this. You're Bill Neff's niece.
Yeah. Remember me now?
Joe.
Look, I gotta go now. But I'll find you tomorrow.
I won't be here tomorrow, Joe. I'm leaving in the morning.
What?
It was nice to meet you. Glad I got the chance. And I'm sorry about you and Jimmy.
Thank you. Hello, son. You come to get back your machine, you're in for a fight. I've grown accustomed to her face.
Well, she was always a bitch to me.
Just now, when you walked up, I thought you was Jimmy. Boy hated to work this place even more than you did.
Not much left here to hate.
Your dad busts his butt. Keeps up what he can. Only shop in town without chains on the door. Don't know how he does it.
He loves it.
That he does.
Well, take care.
Good to see you, Frank.
Agreement, but you cannot come here during the day. This is a place of work. Now get out there. Get out! Get out!
We're not open.
I need to see Drew.
We aren't open, okay? You should really come back later.
God damn it! Who the fuck is it, Trisha?
It's Jimmy's brother.
Well, what the hell's wrong with you? Let him in.
Thanks. Thanks, really.
What's up, buddy?
I don't know, buddy. You tell me.
Well, as near as I can remember, Frank, I ain't been asked a question yet.
Yeah? Business any good?
Yeah, it's good. Got myself a packaging license, selling Jenny by the case.
Who buys it by the case?
Whoever's thirsty. You got some kind of bug up your ass, Frank?
Just went down to the tannery to say goodbye to my dad. Saw you there instead, giving him a lot of money. My dad ain't a banker, know what I mean?
Well, he gave me a free toaster. It's no big deal, Frank. Your dad gives me space for my stock, and I just pay him for his trouble. There's something wrong with him.
Maybe not.
I heard you.
Sorry, ma'am. Is Joe here?
No, she's not.
Do you know where I can find her?
No.
Thank you.
Who's that?
Just somebody selling something we don't need.
I knew you'd stay. It's beautiful here, isn't it? Jimmy used to say they should have built the town right here on the lake, right on the bank. I think he was wrong, though. Too many people were drowned. I want to show you something. He was good with a knife.
I taught him. Tell me something. You know Drew Smits?
Yeah, what about him?
He and Jimmy. Did they hang together? Were they close?
Too close.
What's that mean?
Nothing.
You and Jimmy were really planning on going away together?
Yeah.
When were you gonna leave?
I'd rather not talk about it.
I need to know. Joe, why were you leaving here?
Don't want to talk about it, Frank.
Was he in some kind of trouble?
Look, don't ask me, okay?
Joe, I can't ask Jimmy, can I?
No. No. Can't.
Hey, Joe!
Thank you. Fine. I have some very special guests. It's always a pleasure to welcome back a local band. Their first album was released about 15 months ago. Got a good airplane. Many people were waiting to take it. Yellow.
Supplies on Stevie.
Hey, old man, it's just us, okay?
Stevie, would you please get that light out of my face, all right? Jesus, man, did you see that bitch come with that scumbag? I ought to be selling this shit myself, man, and get me a piece of that ass.
You know what I'm talking about, Stevie? I mean, I'm just...
Oh, Jesus, Stevie. What's wrong with you? Now we gotta clean this shit up, man.
Fuck that, man. Let the old man clean it up. I don't give a shit, huh? Jesus Christ.
Val!
Val, what is that? What? I didn't do anything.
We'll see what it is.
You mean go see what it is? Fuck you, man. You go see what it is.
Come on, let's just get the shit and get out of here.
Yeah. You know, I am really tired of Drew pushing us around all the time.
Come on.
Let's go. Hey, can I drive? It's a joke. It's a joke. What is with you? Let's go.
What do you want?
Relax, Frank. Just come to see how you're doing. So really, how are you?
Fine.
And the family?
Fine.
Good. That's good to hear.
Look, Neff, what the fuck do you...
Oh. Swear at me. I come all the way down here to see how you are, and you swear at me. I thought you were brought up better than that. Joe was.
So stay away from her.
Dan. Hey, Warren, would you?
Yeah, Bill, what's up?
It's awful. There was a fight. Frank Reed got it real, real bad. Why don't you come on down here to Drew's place and drive the poor kid home?
Now, wait, back up. Did you say Drew's place?
That's right, Deputy.
Well, that's where I am right now, Sheriff.
Good. We'll cut down on the travel time.
Hey,
How do you feel?
How do you think?
Terrible. Warren said it's not the first time he's carried you home. You got a mean streak, Frank? Or are you just defending my honor?
May I come in? Feeling better?
She'd been taking good care of you.
By now, I should be able to take care of myself.
Oh, that's not always possible, child. Is it, Joe?
No, ma'am. I'm happy to help.
I'm happy to have you.
Am I interrupting?
I have a pot of soup on the stove. Joe will bring you a bowl.
Mr. Reed?
Joe. I figured, maybe we could have a little talk. All the fights you've been in, it's a wonder there's anything left. Why do you do it?
Maybe I need the attention. You tell me.
What do I know about you? I don't know.
No, I guess you don't.
It's not like you ever said much. You never said anything outside of what you didn't like. You didn't like to listen. You didn't like to work.
Not for you, Dad. I had plans of my own.
There's no room in this life for plans, Frank. Only a job and a family. Two things. Two. And a man needs respect from both.
You tell me something, Dad. You respect drug dealers. How does it feel to sell speed? Was Jimmy selling it with you? Is that why he's dead? You better tell me all about it, Dad. Because it looks like I'm not the bad guy anymore.
Jimmy had no part in it. No part. I kept him out. He had nothing to do with it. Ever. Do you understand me? I made these probably before you were born. They do the whole thing for him now. Process, piecework, styling. My father built that place. Mom remembers every nail he set. I'd do anything for them, anything. Except get my son killed.
You. Feeling better?
I can eat.
Came by a couple of times. Tilly said you didn't want to see me.
It wasn't you, Joe.
I just had to make some decisions on my own.
Oh. And did you make them?
Yeah, I did.
Not much to tell.
Come on. I've been halfway around the world, Frank. I've followed your every move. Seems you ought to have at least one or two stories.
One or two. Just don't like telling them. It's nothing personal.
Nothing personal?
No.
That's too bad. If you could, would you go back to the places you've been?
Not while there's places I haven't been to.
God, sounds wonderful what you do.
Being on the road's not that hard, Joe. You could do it if you wanted to.
No, I couldn't.
Why? What's stopping you?
Be surprised. Do you remember the music when this ran? That song? My father told me what it was, but I can't remember. Do you?
No.
Well, maybe when we were kids, we rode this together.
Maybe.
Jimmy said he remembered me on this very horse. It's a nice thing for him to say, but I don't see how he could. I have a secret. Want to see it?
Sure.
Step right up. Cover your eyes.
Joe.
Cover your eyes.
Come on, Joe. What is this?
Don't peek. Seen so much money in your life, we could go anywhere.
Where did you get this money?
Jimmy. We were gonna use it to go away. He would have wanted us to have it, Frank. What's wrong?
He was dealing, wasn't he? He was in business with Drew, wasn't he?
He had a reason.
Oh! God damn it!
He did it for me, Frank.
What?
He did it for us to get away. He did it to get me out of here.
Oh, well, lucky you!
Frank! But Frank, he had a reason. He did it for me. He did it to get me out of here. It's okay. He did it for me.
go away.
It wasn't my fault. Please, you can't think that. Frank. Frank, tell me you don't.
I don't. It wasn't your fault.
You only wanted to help me. Didn't matter how. Doesn't matter. Just wanted to help me. I needed help.
I understand.
I still do, Frank. I need help.
You gotta go. They're gonna be looking for you.
Of course they will, Frank. They're always looking for me. Just can't let him find me anymore. I have to stay here now. Don't be upset, Frank. There's nothing wrong with me.
Thank you. Hey, girl. I missed you.
Forget what day it is today. It's Sunday, Jolene. You got obligations today.
I was coming.
Yeah, but you got that look about you. Like you've been out all night. Is that right?
I was walking. The rain was nice.
Sure. Fine. It's all right. The water feels good. Can't argue with that. But you gotta be more careful. You can't be too careful. Everything might come out. Your mother might find out. Your brother. What the hell? Maybe even Frank.
You can't.
I won't mention it. I won't mention a thing, Jolene. As long as things stay the same. As long as Sunday stays Sunday. It never, never changes. Is that a deal? Good. Good. Let's go.
Jimmy's big brother.
What do you want?
That's a dangerous question.
Every question I ask these days is dangerous. What do you want?
Your being here is unhealthy. I want you to go now before you end up dead. I've seen you with Jolene.
So?
So I saw Jimmy with her, too. Can you add Frank, or are you as stupid as he was?
Look, you got something to say. You say it. What the hell's wrong with you people?
I don't know, Frank. I think it's in the genes. Look, don't get me wrong, okay? I don't give a shit about you. But Jimmy was a friend of mine. I'm here as a favor to him. The day before Jimmy died, I saw him steal $2,000 out of Drew's safe.
He what?
He was gonna use it to find you, I think. He used to talk about it all the time. I guess the plan worked.
Hey, Trisha.
Did you tell Drew about what you saw?
No. Jolene beat me to it.
Is Joe here?
Yeah, sure. She's in back. We're having a barbecue.
Is she expecting you?
Yeah, I think she is.
learn what I tell you about that gun.
He's got to learn, Nancy.
Well, well, Frank. It's good to see you.
Joe, I got to talk to you. Joe, I got to talk to you, and I got to talk to you now.
What do you need, Frank?
We got some kind of problem here, Frank?
Back off, Bill.
You talking to me, deputy?
I said back the hell off. I ain't on duty here.
You're right, Warren. I do apologize. Sit down, Frank. Have a hot dog.
Joe.
Still, Jolene. Keep on squirming, I'm gonna pull your hair.
Mom, I'd like to go. Please? I'll only be just a little while. Would that be okay?
Joe, it's okay.
Frank, slow down.
Why did you do it?
What's wrong?
Drew. What did you tell him?
Me.
I know about the money, goddammit. Why did you tell him?
You're hurting me.
Did you tell him that Jimmy stole the money?
Please don't hurt me. He was gonna leave me, Frank. He was gonna leave me. Please don't hurt me. Frank. He was gonna leave me here. I couldn't let him go. He couldn't let him just leave me. I thought that maybe if I told Drew, I thought that maybe that would stop him.
Joe! Jolene! Please come back, sweetheart.
Go on back, Joe.
I can't.
Go back and get your things. Meet me at the trailer. And don't let them know where you're going. It's gonna be okay.
Jolene!
Go. He's gonna be looking for me.
I know. I just need a second.
Canada, if we have to.
I'll go anywhere you want. I won't be any trouble at all. I promise.
You go to the carousel, get the money. Then I want you to call your mother.
I don't understand.
Call your mother, Joe, and tell her you're with me and tell her we're going to New York. You got that? Tell her we're going south.
Joe! After you get the money, wait for me here. I got business with Drew.
What'd I say? Yeah, hello. Hold on. Where are you? All right, calm down, okay? Nobody's gonna hurt him. I'm gonna find him. You just stay where you are, all right? All right.
Warren.
Where is she, Warren?
Don't worry about it.
Where is she?
Stay out of this, Bill.
I'm already in it, Warren. Where is she? Anna, tell me where she is.
I don't think so.
Start thinking.
Go to hell.
I'll fall you right on down, son, believe me. Where is she?
Frank's in town. Looking for Drew. Joe's at the park waiting for him. Touch her again, I swear I'll kill you.
Outside, now. Move.
Move!
I don't believe it. What is this, Frank?
I don't believe it. 2,000 lousy dollars.
Wait, what the hell are we talking about?
Joe told you about the money Jimmy stole.
She what? What is this shit, the money Jimmy stole? What about it?
What about it? So you killed my brother, you son of a bitch.
Are you out of your fucking mind? Your brother stole money from me all the time. I must have lost 20 grand to that prick. She told me about the money, so what? He was gonna leave her high and dry. And I was happy about it. I didn't kill your brother, Frank.
Yeah, well, he didn't kill himself.
Of course he didn't! You've been away so goddamn long! Can't you see straight, buddy? You fuck around with a girl like your brother did. Don't you see what her uncle does with her? They protect each other, Frank, the whole fucking family!
Thank you.
Let's go this way.
Drop it. Put it down. Go on. Turn around. Turn around. Stop. Right there. Go on. Go. Turn around. Turn around. Okay, now tell me why you did it.
I didn't do it.
Go on. Tell me why you did it.
I didn't do it.
Tell me why you did it.
Look, man, that's a shotgun. You got killed with a deer rifle.
Oh, that's a shotgun. Fuck you.
Why'd you do it? Huh?
Stop it! Leave him alone!
Fuck you, old man!
Val! Shit! Val!
What the hell?
All right, don't move!
What the hell, man? Look. Look, come on. We're old friends. Frank.
Joe?
I didn't think you'd come.
We gotta go.
It's all ours now. It's all for us. We can use it to go anywhere. He would have wanted us to have it.
Things get stranger and stranger, don't they, Frank?
Stop!
Here's a gun.
We should go now, before it gets too late.
On your knees. The lady.
Thank you.
What did you do to her?
Me?
You got it all backwards, Frank.
Come on. We should go now.
Yeah, she's right. Maybe you should go, Frank. Jimmy's dead. There's nothing you can do now.
He doesn't care about that. I explained that.
Oh, did she? Is everything real clear?
I didn't mean to hurt him. He knows that.
Do you, Frank?
I told him! Do you know I didn't mean it? You know why I had to do it? But Frank... it doesn't matter anymore. It doesn't matter. We can go now.
You ain't going anywhere, Jolene. He doesn't want you anymore.
Don't say that!
Nobody wants you but me. He's gonna leave you here with me.
No.
Oh, yes, he is. Isn't that right, Frank? Isn't that right? Take a little old Jolene might be dangerous. Might wind up with a bullet in your head in the middle of the night.
Don't listen to him, please. Don't listen to him.
She killed your brother, Frank. Lover's quarrel. She blew his brains out.
He was gonna leave me here.
I've never seen anything like it, Frank. We found the back of his head in a sink.
Shut up! Kill you, I swear it! No, Frank. You can't leave me here. It's not fair. It's not my fault. Frank, please, believe me.
Did you see that, Jolene? I told you. I told you. Nobody wants you but me.
Frank, I didn't mean anything. You can't leave me with him. Please, you can't.
Stop!
Oh, go.